Here we are in Elsinore, California, on one of their job sites. You get an idea of a whole different perspective of tractors that are running. These are the single engine tractors, and this is what they do. So it's a pretty steep job site. You'll see how slow these machines are climbing up the hill, get to the top where the dozers are, and then they get pushed to get a load. Just kind of want to show that. Climbing up the hill right now, and they're going on up to here. There's two different cuts. You got the upper one, you got the D10s over there. Some are pushing the scrapers, the other one's ripping and preparing the cut for the scrapers. These are 651 single engine scrapers. Like I said, to get their load, they're kind of going downhill a little bit. Kind of see over here as they're going down into the fill. Big fill area down there at the bottom. That's where they're all running. So I believe there's like 10 or 11 of them running here. Basically taking this mountain up here and moving it down to the bottom. Making a fill for all the houses. Kind of cool how it works. This is what it turns into. Houses up in the mountains here. Kind of see how, gotta be careful here, there's no snakes. Basically, this is what it turns into. It's gonna turn into houses, so you can see over there's a mine over there. The view is pretty crazy from up here. But this mountain, basically going down there. That's the fill area. We continue on to the houses, so. The scrapers coming up the hill. We got a tractor down there. Not sure what's going on there, but find out. There's the scrapers over here, getting a load. The dozers pushing the scraper, getting a load. I'm hitting the rocks. And the big booms, that's the scrapers going into the rocks. Slow go on climbing up the hill here. Size drop site for our customers, LB3. I don't know if we got another mechanic. Little tractor down over here. See what's going on. Tractor stuck up the hill again. hill for another load. And repeat the process.